So, having a look at the used diamonds here, it's quite interesting. You can see that several have gone. Playing with the lighting a bit here. And the other thing that's very interesting is, of course, we have some degradation to their surfaces. This one's obviously dislodged a little. Now, looky here in this one here. What are we seeing here? To bring it up a bit. What have we got in this diamond here? Wow, there's a big circular hole, two in fact, and it would appear that we have see if I can raise this up a little. And it's totally out of focus now. What have we got there? A cavity. And inside the cavity, we have a sphere. In the diamond. Throw a bit more light on there and zoom in a little bit more. Two spheres in a hole in a diamond. See if that repeats anywhere else. Does look like we got it going on here as well. Very interesting. A diamond. In this case, it seems to have a clear piece next to a jet black piece. What is going on? Gotta be careful because these are diamonds and they could score the lens front. Look at that. Really no diamonds at all in this one. Just what have we got there? What is that? Is that the last vestige of one diamond? What is it? It looks like a tube. What? What is going on with that? What is that? It doesn't look like a diamond anymore. losing it. There we go, there it is. What is that? I'm not sure what that is. Any ideas? It looks like there was a diamond there. Maybe there's a couple of spheres in the corners. But it's just sort of grown out. Not a lot of diamonds left in that one. What have we got in this one? There looks like a blob in there. Was that a diamond? Don't know. It seems to have a couple of spheres in one corner. It's like a hexagon. Of course, that is a diamondy shape. What is going on there? A bit too much light at the moment. Very, very odd. Got some spheres in this one. Oh. A couple of spheres there. Very odd. Some of the diamonds are just there, others are not. That one definitely has a sphere in the top of it. What is going on?